Object Blur helps you conceal faces in videos that fail to work well with automatic face detection. And since Object Blur relies on object tracking, you can use it to conceal or stylize more than just faces. Download a free trial today right from the FxFactory application. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. Object Blur is a new bonus plugin we are introducing as part of a free update to FaceBlur. Notice that in this video, automatic face detection fails to maintain a lock on the blurred faces that appear in the background. A better way to conceal those faces in the background is to use Object Blur. It is available both as an effect and as a title. In this video, I will use Object Blur through the title layer so that I can easily limit the effect to certain in-out points. As for all uses of the object tracker, it is best to position the playhead at the beginning of the clip and begin analysis. With minimal setup, Object Blur lets me track and conceal this blurry face in a situation where automatic face detection was failing to provide consistent results. To help you use Object Blur side by side with Face Blur, we included the same presets and parameters to configure the effect and shape. Please watch our Introduction to Face Blur video for more tips on choosing and customizing the effect. I'll put a link in the description. With the introduction of Object Blur, you can finally create a consistent look whether you rely on automatic face detection or object tracking. And since Object Blur can track more than just faces, you can use it to track and conceal any objects in your videos. With the same intuitive setup, I can use Object Blur to conceal this plane as it moves across the frame. This opens up Object Blur to be used on projects where you need to conceal more than just identities. Lastly, I want to show you an advanced technique that makes Object Blur an ideal tool for power users. Suppose that the object tracking operation is having trouble following an object through its exact motion path. Once the object tracking analysis is complete, I can step through each frame and make fine-grained adjustments to the results. There is no need to work with keyframes. As you adjust the location of the object and step through your clip frame by frame, Object Blur automatically saves your changes. The same process works in all hosts. We hope you enjoyed this quick introduction to Object Blur, the latest addition to FaceBlur 2. This is a free update for existing customers, available today on FxFactory. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.